Welcome back, people, to Minecraft. Yeah, I don't really know what to say. Today's episode, we are heading through the Ender portal that I made in the last episode, obviously. And yeah, this episode will either be extremely short and the end of the series, or it will be quite entertaining. I'm hoping for the latter, because where are the torches? There they are. Yeah, it all depends on the spawn into the Nether. Because the last time I was in a world and spawned into the Nether, I was literally on a platform, like a one block thick platform above a pool of lava, and there were ghasts shooting at me, and it just wasn't pleasant. So, I am going to put that up there. I don't need obsidian, I don't know why I'm taking it. Okay, so cobblestone, because ghasts can't destroy it. Do I have any arrows? 28? So, I have no feathers, so I can't make any. Okay, so this should be interesting. Stuff it, let's go. Why not? Oh, hold on, let's equip the sword. That might be an idea. Actually, let's enchant a new sword. Yes, good plan. Thinking, yes, good job. There's a spider really close. Not sure where they are, though. They may be outside. Spider, I can hear you. Yo, there you are. That'd be good, wouldn't it? Die before I even get into the Nether. Right. Let's enchant this sucker. How many levels do I have? 17. Let's put them all on a sword. Although I should probably make... No, I can't make a diamond one because I don't have enough. 17. Douche. Sharpness, knockback, looting, and fire aspect. That's pretty good. Okay. Now we are ready. Ish. Why didn't that door shut? There we go. It's fine, I have full health, it'll come back. Yeah, this is... How? Not possible! Not possible! Let's not waste my good sword. Nothing has spawned up there before, and now all of a sudden, there's lots of you here. Cheating! Get off. Dog, you're useless. You're meant to stop this kind of shenanigans. Yeah, you! Anyway. Push me, dog. Don't push me! Yeah, so, this is the Nether portal. I also added these, like, literally as I finished the last episode. Because I had some left over, and I thought, why not? Okay, so, this is either the end of... Dog, get out of the way, you're ruining the moment. Dog! Dog! What are you doing? Stay there. Why can I hear a zombie? Yeah, so this is either the end of this series, or... Yeah, let's just do it, why not? Oh god. I'm gonna die. Oh, okay, not bad. Not bad. Let's go this way, I guess. First off, let's equip these down there so I know my way back. Glowstone right there. Let's grab some glowstone. Why did I come here? Oh yeah, ghast. Right. Wait, you get XP for a ghast? For glowstone? No, that can't be right. That must be for the zombie. Put that out. I hope this hasn't glitched out and just given me an absolute crap nether. If it has, this is going to be a really short series, because there's nothing I can do. I'll have to end it. Okay, this isn't looking good. Yeah, occasionally with the Xbox Minecraft, it'll glitch out, and the Nether will literally just be this. Okay, so this isn't good. I think I can hear fire this way. I'm going to dig up. Okay, promising. You know what? Actually, first thing, right, let's do this sensibly. Okay, the coordinates for... Okay, good, they do still change. The coordinates for this, I'm going to write these down, because the amount of times I've been lost in the nether. So x is 10, y is 111, and z is minus 27. Okay. Right, so if I... As long as I don't lose my map. If I get lost, that's where I need to head back to. I really hope this comes out somewhere. Let's just keep digging in a straight line and see where it takes me. Okay, so we've fallen into a hole. How quick that thing mines. It's ridiculous. Oh, phew. Okay. Hello, Ghast. You appear to be on fire, Slimy. That was loud. So was that. Okay, I need to kill the Ghast. Oh, is that a fortress? That could be a fortress? I'm not sure. Hello, Pigman. I'm not going to attack you. Okay, so I need to find a way down that involves not getting dead. That looks good. So in a way, that, oh, that was a drop. Yeah, the placement for... What is that? That is a giant magma cream. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Enough with the fire and the pain. Okay. Oh dear. So, this is going well. I'm gonna wait for my health to regen. Yeah, so... I'm gonna guess that that was a, Hello, giant magma cream! How are you? Sorry. Bye. Whoa! Stop it! Would you die, please? Oh god, I made too many of them. Oh, this is not good. This is not good at all. I didn't know you were behind me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I can hit them back. I must be able to hit them back. I hit that one back. You know what? Stuff it. Come here. Dirty cheetah. I'm on fire. I'm on fire a lot. Whoa! There's two of them shooting at me. Oh god, this is very bad. This is very, very bad. Yes! Killed one! Did he drop anything? I don't think he dropped anything. Oh, come on! Stop getting in my way. Ouch! I just need one more hit and I think he's dead. Come on, damn it. I'm gonna try and head towards him. Yes, fly this way. Come towards me. No, you little bastard. Is that a ghast here? That could well be two ghast tears. Come here. Come here. Oh god, I've fallen down a hole. This is bad. This is not good at all, in any way. Excuse me. Coming through. Okay, I'm out. Right. Freedom! Where are you? Damn it. Come down here and fight me! Oh god, I'm gonna lose my gas tears. That's gunpowder, I don't want that. That could be a gas tear. I have two of them. I'm dodging fucking everything. Right, come here! Come here! Ouch! Ow, I can't move. I've decided the Nether is a very dangerous place. That one's glitched. Come on! Yeah, you little bitch. Cool! Right, so, that's nice. I'd say that's like a good opening few minutes. Right. Did I pick up any magma creams? I did not pick up a single magma cream. Let's get rid of that. I'm gonna kill you! Where did all the magma creams go? There was a load of them up here, wasn't there? Unless they've all despawned or been destroyed. Nope, there's some. Did I pick it up? I did. Magma cream, magma cream. Hello, zombie pigman. I haven't attacked you, don't attack me. Good lad. Is that another one? Yes, it is. Come here. Come here. I can one hit a bloody ghast. Right, let's try and find one of those. That's rather useful. Okay, so. The Nether is great. I forgot how much fun this place was, and terrifying, and stuff. I'm going after that magma. I can't remember what they're called. Whoa, hello. I don't know if it's because I have knockback, or that's just the normal amount and they bounce. You die, you die. Good, oh god. These guys also seem a very easy way to get XP. Ow! They can damage me? I didn't know that. You dead, you dead, you dead. Oh, of course, that's why I'm getting so many magma creams. It's because I've got looting on this sword, don't I? Looting one. I'm being shot at again by a ghast. I need to eat, holy crap. Whoa, hello. Okay, I'm going to go to the fortress. Because if I want to make a, ouch. A, whatchamacallit, brewing stand, I need to find a, oh, shite. Well, that's the end of this series. Oh, god damn it. Oh, well. Oh, well. Crap. I knew I shouldn't have gone to the Nether. well, that was that. I may do another series at some point. God damn it. Tried to swim in lava. Yeah. Oh well, so that was the end of that. Hope you enjoyed. That was a really good sword as well. Damn it. Yeah, so... Oh, hope you enjoyed, and yeah, subscribe to my channel for more stupidity, and yeah, bye.